I was changing my daughter the other day, and she's too old for diapers now, but she's still in them, and it's bad because this kid does not poop. This kid craps. This is not okay anymore. I was changing her diaper the other day. It was like a 48-year-old alcoholic man's shit in her diaper. Like, she was out all night drinking Jaeger, and she went to Denny's and got a Grand Slam. Ate half of it, got in a fight in the parking lot, and passed out in a Pontiac and shit herself. And her friends drove her home with the windows open and dumped her on my lawn. And now I gotta clean it. And it's crazy. And you can't even react. You can't go like, what the fuck? That's disgusting. You can't, you'll fuck them up about their own shit. You gotta be nice. You open her diaper, it's just chaos in there. It's just bananas. It's just, every shit amazes me. I'm never used to it. Everyone, I'm like, okay, wow, that is, what is that? You have been eating diarrhea for a week, I think. Because that's awful. And, but you can't. You gotta be like, you know, you just go, oh, what? Why? You really got something there, honey? That's really something. That's really okay. Well, all right, let me scrape that off your knees for you. Just get it down off your back. Just get all this hazmat in one place. Wipe you down. Clean your tiny vagina at the end. Who knew that that was going to be my life? I had no idea that my relationship to the vagina was going to be cleaning shit out of a tiny one several times a day. They don't tell you that. When you're getting ready to be a dad, nobody pulls you inside and says, you know, you're gonna have to clean the vagina a lot because every time she takes a shit, it goes straight up her twat. They don't tell you that. Nobody tells you. And they should. It's a big part of being a dad. It's bigger than Christmas. It happens every day. And you gotta get it right, front to back. It's very important.